Found along River Kapenguria in Trans Nzoia County, Wiyeta Wetlands, a primary source of water to Saiwa Swamp National Park, is slowly and surely drying up. Over the years, increased human activity has cleared the swamp and replaced it with farmland that supports crops all the year round. The Wiyeta Wetlands Day is a social contract by communities along the river to reverse this trend for the benefit of all dependent on the river and the swamp. The most important question to ask is, how did we get here? And how significant is the restoration of Wiyeta Wetlands?
I'm David Walala, an environmentalist and under director in the Community Alliance for Change. I was born and brought up here. And I've looked at this area, I've witnessed the changes that have taken place in this place. I used to pass here when I was young, when I was going to school in Kipsaina Center Primary School. And this whole place you see used to be as green as inside the park.
The young and old, the men and women, have all come together to rally behind the restoration of Wiyeta Wetlands.
Mwaka hui tuliingia mwaka 1969.
Hapa yote ilikuwa makorore mingi sana. Na hapo hata kulikuwa na ngoli nyingi sana zilikuwa zinateka kwa makorore. Lakini sasa wakati sisi tumeendelea kusaa, watoto wetu wanasaa, wajukuu wetu sasa leo wanasaa, kweli tumelima mpaka tumefika mtoni. Sasa hata mnapoona watu wameshindwa watapata nini? Sasa ndio wakaendelea sasa wako wanalima mtoni ili wanatafuta pesa kitoka ambayo inaweza kuwasaidia.
On this important day, it was important that community members and all stakeholders present talk so that they are on the same page and they can move together.
So I had a number of meetings with the communities in consultation with youth, women and elderly people. And very interestingly, I got some young people near this river and they said, we want to help reclaim this place. A number of efforts have come, but they've gone. Why? Because people are not trusting the process. The process of reclaiming this place has been marred with irregularity, and the community were losing trust and faith in the reclamation effort which were there. But so I asked them, what do we do? And they said, let's begin by having our own day. A day where we can dialogue about our wetland. And I asked them, how do you want us to do it? They said, we want you to help us highlight on the previous story. Let's see how the wetland was. We look at where we are. We look at it as a mirror so that we know where we are standing and where we should go. And I said, yes, it's fine. So today is the day that we planned, that we have with the community, that the community can celebrate a day, can have a day to commemorate about their wetland and take it up positively on their problems and the problem of the area, and put together an initiative today to see that we reclaim this
country. Wakati sisi tulikuja hapa, kweli mazingira ilikuwa ni safi sana. Ilikuwa mwezi wa pili hii, mvua ni mingi. Hatujekuwa kuelimisha watu vile tunataka tukae. Kweli hii mito ilikuwa ni safi, kulikuwa na maji mengi, haikuwa na shida.
Hao wanyama habitat yao ni kwa wetland. Hana shida na mwananchi akikuja kwa ground hata. Na ujue ya kuwa hiyo mnyama huwa hatembei kwa hii hard surface. Hizo vikwata zake haziruhusu. Inakaa tu mahali iko chemi, chemi peke yake. Na inaleta dola mingi kwa hii nchi.
Huku chini sitakula kitu. Nikaitenga ikuwe ni malisho ya ng'ombe zangu. Na nimefanya hivyo kwa kipindi kirefu. Lakini baadaye nimekuja nikajiingiza kwa mradi, nikasign contract na wazungu ambayo inaitwa TIST. Upandaji na utunzi wa miti za kienyeji. Nimeanza kufanya hii mradi nikipanda miti na kulea miti. Hata hapa ndani ya shamba nikitembea kuna miti tayari ambayo nimepanda December. Na hizi miti ninatazamia kwamba zikikua niuze carbon credit. Kwa sababu nikaanza kufanya mradi wa upanzi wa miti.
Uyeta Girls Second School is the pride of this community. Not just as the champions of football in East Africa, but they have taken an active role in the conservation of the environment.
Shule yetu inatoa maji kwa ile dam. Na watu wengi walikuja wakaniambia, "Madam, kwisha wewe. Miaka mbili tu hivi tatu, kwisha wewe." Nikasema sitaki kwisha. Sasa mimi nimekimbia pale nimepanda miche, nimepanda bambu, nimepanda msemwa. Tunataka kuosha hiyo dam na tusaidiane wote. Hii shule ikikuwa mzuri,
first of all, we should tell the people not to plant or not to cultivate along the rivers. As our mom here said, they have cultivated along the river. That should not be the case. Instead, they should plant trees along this river so as in the next future we have water.
I'm Sylvia Nkai, a form 3 student at Uyeta Girls. I'm one of the footballers in Uyeta, and we are behind the success of Uyeta. That is, we are East Africa champions.
The participation of Uyeta Girls in this initiative is a demonstration of the aspirations of the young people and hope of what the future can be, a green future, a sustainable future. The success of the restoration of Uyeta Wetland is highly dependent on the collaboration among stakeholders, each one of them playing their part and complementing each other, but together not losing sight of what we all want: restoration of Uyeta Wetland.
These are what you call traditional knowledge or indigenous.
Excuse me.
So, ini musemwa, bata, mkubwa, msemwe, wari, kazi, chacho.
And one of the most interesting thing, if you want to know that the community is serious, the tents you see here and the chairs you see here, we have not paid a shilling. All these things have been provided for free by the community. The music which is being played here is music specifically composed for today. And we also have art, other parts of art, where the community is going to do acrobats and other kind of art to just commemorate this day. And from here, we are planning to work step by step with the community to find a way to reclaim this place. Because I've made the community understand that an initiative from outside cannot transform this place. They have to take their own first initiative, so that when another initiative comes to support on them, they find them ready to move and restore their wetlands.
Good.
The Wiyeta Wetland Restoration Day was a resounding success. The first of many, we hope, upon which the restoration of this wetland is anchored. Our appreciation to the Wiyeta community, Kenya Wildlife Service through Saiwa Swamp National Park, Wiyeta Girls Secondary School, County Government of Trans Nzoia, among other stakeholders, and most importantly, Community Alliance for Change. We look forward to see you next year as we measure progress on this commitment to restore the Wiyeta wetlands.